This video tutorial will show you how to fill out the Withdraw Facility Registration Form. This form is used if your facility, business, or practice registered with the California Department of Public Health Radiologic Health Branch is no longer in possession of any radiation machines, or all radiation machines that are still in your possession have been made incapable of producing radiation as defined here. Incapable of producing radiation means a radiation machine is no longer functional. Unplugging a machine or placing a functional machine in storage for use at a later date does not mean it has been made incapable of producing radiation. If you have sold this facility to a new owner, you would use this form because registrations are not transferable. In order to access our homepage, please go to cdph.ca.gov/RHB. Once at our homepage, scroll down and select X-ray Machine Registration and Compliance. On this page, select the link the arrow is pointing toward to access the forms portal. Please note that Internet Explorer does not work with this portal. This is one way of accessing, or you can access the portal directly by entering https://cdph-rhb.powerportals.us/. Once you reach the radiation machine registration page, you will see that there are four options available to choose from. We are going over the Withdraw Facility Registration option in this tutorial. Select the link that the arrow is pointed toward. Section 1 is Facility Information. Please check the appropriate response for the three questions listed. For the first question, you would answer yes if you are withdrawing registration to resolve violations found during an inspection. For the second question, if you are a mammography provider, please check yes. For the third question, you would answer yes if your machine or machines exceeded 500 kVp for which you had to receive an authorization before usage. Next is the facility contact information. As stated on the form, this should be an individual that a radiologic health branch representative may contact regarding any information provided on this form. On this page is the section for registrant information, which includes the name of the facility, business, or practice, the doing business as name if there is one, the facility registration number, and the physical location of the X-ray machine or machines. You will not be able to move forward if any required information is missing. Once this is complete, please click Next at the bottom of the page. Section 2 is the withdrawal information. It is important to click the box to confirm that registrant is no longer in possession of any radiation machines and or all radiation machines that the registrant is still in possession of have been made incapable of producing radiation. You will not be able to move forward if this box has not been checked. Once that is done, enter the date of the withdrawal. Please note, this cannot be a future date. Once this is complete, please click Next at the bottom of the page. Section 3 is the review page. Once you have added all the information in sections 1 and 2, please look over that information to be sure it is accurate before moving on to the next page. If there is any incorrect information or typing errors, please click the previous button at the bottom of the page to go back and make changes. When you have reviewed all the information you have entered, select the Next button at the bottom of the page. Section 4 is the sign and submit page. This is the final section of the form. Once your review is complete, fill in the name and title and then sign the form using your mouse. When complete, select the submit button. This is the submission confirmation page. You have the option of printing this page by selecting the print button in the top right corner. Please make note of your tracking ID number. Should you need to inquire about the status of your submittal, this number will be needed for reference. If you have any questions, our contact information is listed here. Thank you.